I had a question the other day from admissions rep from a local college, and she had the problem of that they have many different programs that people can go into, and that she wanted that if you selected a program, then they would just show the sheets that they needed to fill out as opposed to the whole list of sheets. And so I worked on a little bit of code to figure this out. And so what I've done here is I have sheets, and the sheets are named simply A to F. And so I set this up so that if cell C3 is 1, then you'll show sheets A, B, C. If sheet C3 is 2, then you'll show D, E, and F. And if sheets C3 is 3, then you'll show A, B, and F. So let's see how this works. So let's first of all drop it down and select 1. And so there you go, A, B, C. And then we have sheet 2, and you have D, E, F. And finally, you have sheet 3, and it goes cells A, B, F. And so we have A, B, F. So let me show you the code, and I will, of course, include this code in my description of the video. So let's look at it. So what I've done here is I have done a case situation. So public worksheet sheet change by value. So I've done it on this particular sheet, and I've done it by when things change, this is when this program will be activated. And so we have cases. Now, I don't know how many different programs she has, and I don't know how many different sheets she has, but assume you could increase the cases to far more than 3. So what we have here is we have listed under case 1, we have listed all the sheets, and then if it is 1, then I'm having only 3 visible and 3 not visible. So if it's case 2, that is if the number or the word 2 is selected, then worksheets, the first worksheets, which is A, B, C, will be not visible. Worksheets D, E, F will be visible. And in case 3, which the word 3 is selected, worksheets A and B are visible, and worksheet F is visible, and the rest are not visible. This is how you allow sheets to be displayed and not displayed based on the drop-down list selection that you have here. Please subscribe.